that you were in my arms tonight, making love to me. Kissing you, that's all I want to do. It never seems just right now that we're apart. I always spend my time just writing lines to you. Can't wait for you to write, saying you love me too. You were in my arms tonight, making love to me.
shells on the ocean floor. Life's many wonders abound everywhere. We could count miracles all night long, one by one. On and on we would never be done, so go to sleep, my little one. How many berries hang on the vine? How many seeds does the spring breeze sow? How many leaves are up in the tree? Just when we know, more new ones will grow. We could count miracles all night long, one by one. On and on we would never be done, so go to sleep, my little one. Go to sleep, 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 my little one. For one thing I know is true, the sweetest miracle is you. Yes, one thing I know is true, the sweetest miracle is
around the Christmas tree, shaking branches and lice. And who's been peeking in the packages, you just wrapped last night. Ooh, I know you won't believe me. Ooh, my eyes have not deceived me. Ooh, it's just a spooky coup with a silly streak.
It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost, hanging round, haunting us with his jokes. It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost.
He just had to stay for the holidays. Does your new dreidel keep on spinning round when it should be falling down? When you try to stop it, does it float away? Carry on a long white gown. Ooh, I know it's not October. Ooh, but there's a ghost left over. Ooh, it's just a spooky coup with a silly streak.
It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost, hanging round, haunting us with his jokes. It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost.
He just had to stay for the holidays. Santa and his eight reindeer, making poor Blixen cry. And who's that riding up on Rudolph's back, streaking across the sky? Ooh, it's just a playful spirit. Ooh, and Santa need not fear it. Ooh, it's just a spooky coup with a silly streak.
It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost, hanging round, haunting us with his jokes. It's the Halloween Hanukkah Christmas ghost.
He just had to stay for the holiday.
If I lived under the sea, sea. I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish if I lived under the sea.
I could ride on the tail of a great big whale.
Wow, that would be great.
I could count all the legs on an octopus.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish if I lived under the sea.
It would be so neat to watch a tuna talking with an itty bitty snail.
Or to see the big fin on the back of a fish who carries his very own tail.
If I lived under the sea, I think it would be neat as it could be. I could visit all the fish anytime I wish if I lived under the sea.
I could visit all the fish anytime I wish if I lived under the sea.
Sometimes those big scary shadows are made by little things, and they don't have to be scary at all.
If we just understand what makes the shadows, we won't be scared by all the shadows on the walls. A little bitty thing can make a great big shadow if the light shines on it just right.
That's right.
Sometimes the shadows that are in your room are made by a little nightlight.
What a fright. Sometimes those big scary shadows are made by little things, and they don't have to be scary at all. Nope.
If we just understand what makes the shadows, we won't be scared by all those shadows on the wall.
Afraid of the early bird. Bird is afraid of the cat. The cat is afraid of the big old dog. And everyone's scared of bats. Anyone who says they're not is telling you a little white lie. Oh yeah. 'Cause everybody's afraid of something sometimes. Mm-hmm. Now late at night, you might think there's a monster under your bed. Just turn on the light and
and you'll see an old pair of shoes instead. You don't have to be ashamed. Let me tell you the reason why. Oh, yeah. 'Cause everybody's afraid of something sometimes. Ooh, ooh. Now, if there's something scaring you, tell a friend that's what they're for. Ooh, yeah. 'Cause sometimes if you talk it through, it won't even scare you anymore.
That's what I do.
Zop, dab-a-doop, dab-dab. Now when I was a little cub, no more than two or three, Mama said, son, get in the tub, but the water looks scary to me. Finally I built up the nerve to stick my furry toe right in, and that water felt good. So if you are afraid of something, you might find it turns out to be nothing. It's okay to be afraid of something sometimes. Mm-hmm. And that's the truth. See?
I lie in bed, but I'm wide awake. Something on my chair that makes me start to shake. I bet that it's a monster, 'cause it doesn't make a sound. Maybe it will get me when I turn around. It's a t-shirt. Oh, silly me. There's nothing to be afraid of. Turn the lights on. There's no monster. See? There's nothing to be afraid of. Oh, silly old me. Cozy in your house, in your favorite room. Suddenly outside, you hear a great big boom. Then the sky starts flashing, and you feel an awful chill. You hear something knocking on your windowsill. It's a rainstorm. Oh, silly me. There's nothing to be afraid of. Rain and thunder, inside I'm safe as can be. There's nothing to be afraid of. Oh, silly old me. You walk alone in the middle of the night. The big blue house is dark, 'cause you can't find the light. Suddenly you see something move behind a chair. Oh my goodness, look! It's a great big bear. In the mirror. Oh, silly me. There's nothing to be afraid of. When something's scary, turn the lights up and see. There's nothing to be afraid of. Oh, silly old me. Yeah, silly old me. Oh, silly old me.
There are so many good foods to eat.
When I'm in a hungry mood, what I want to eat is food. Baked or boiled, fried or stewed. Depends on how I feel. Might want a little or a lot. Something cold or something hot. With a cherry, maybe not. A snack or a 7-course meal. There's so many good things you can eat. Something salty, something sweet. A giant lunch, a tiny treat. Mmm, so good to eat. If you're a bird, you eat some worms. Or bugs or anything that squirms. Who bothers washing off the germs? Nah, don't save any for me. Really? If you're a toad, you eat a gnat. A guffle fly, just like that. If you're a goat, you eat my hat. Or anything else that you see. There's so many good things you can eat. A ginger snap, a pickle beet. Homemade cookies by the sheet. Mmm, so good to eat. There's so many good things you can eat. Dinner's a great place to meet. Grab a plate and take your seat. Mmm, so good to eat. Mmm, so good to eat. Yum, so good to eat.
Just listen to one. And it all starts with...
Once upon a time, that's the way the story goes. Where it's gonna end up, no one knows till they get there. Once upon a time, it starts right there and grows. From the opening line until the close. It all begins way back when something happens first. Then something happens after that, for better or for worse. Can you guess what's coming after this? It's a part that you won't want to miss. I'll tell you soon if you insist. Once upon a time, that's the way the story goes. Now where it's gonna end up, no one knows. Things keep happening more and more. How exciting can it get? And you keep wondering to yourself, isn't it over yet? Here comes the next thing in the plot. It's getting late, but you can't stop. When you hear what's next, your jaw will drop. Once upon a time, that's the story now, my friend. Same old story that started way back when. At the get-go, you made it this far. You know what happens then? Well, ready or not, here's the end. I said, ready or not, here's the end.
What do you think? What's your favorite story?
My, you've grown, you got so tall, your diapers hardly fit at all. It's time to get to know your potty chair. You look so suave and debonair in your pair of underwear. It's time to get to know your potty chair. Even though you're getting taller, Mom will be there when you call her. She understands cause she was there. Yes, Mommy had a potty chair. Oh yeah, she did. Nutritious clean, nutritious dry. Flush it down and wave goodbye. It's time to get to know your potty chair. Learning how to find ambition. Now come and join a long tradition. Time to get to know your potty chair. And accidents can sometimes happen when you're playing, when you're napping. That's alright, cause Daddy's there. And Daddy had a potty chair. He did, as a kid. Everybody joins the club. I did when I was a cub. Yes, I also had a potty chair. It's sometimes hard, but you can do it. Relax and put your tushy to it. You'll feel like a millionaire pulling up your underwear. And you can go about anywhere when you've learned to use your potty chair. When you've learned to use your potty chair.
Cousin, in the end, I really can't stay angry at a friend. Just listen.
Just listen.
Just listen and you will hear snow falling through the trees.
Every creature is at peace on this Christmas Eve.
From up here in the sky, the world just listens.
Listens.
Every mouse is in his mouse hole, heart is nestled in it.
Bear cubs get all cozy,
and lemurs finally rest.
Even an old hound can finally settle down to just listen.
Just listen.
When the world is so peaceful on Christmas Eve,
troubles seem to just disappear.
When you just listen. Wouldn't it be nice to wrap just our listen. Arms around this feeling
and keep it the rest of the year? So let's smile upon each other
each and every day, like sisters and brothers,
just making our own way.
And we'll bring a little peace to the world if we just listen.
Just listen.
Just listen.
Out into a winter's night went a hungry bear. He found a winter berry bush with just one berry there. If only it had plenty more, the bear wished with a sigh. But before he could take a bite, another bear came by. Come one, come all, come short and tall, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. And what would you do if it were you with just one winter berry? The bear, he shared the tiny morsel with his hungry friend. And when the cold and freezing night at last came to an end, there were berries blooming everywhere. And from that day down to you, if you find the winter berry, your wish will come true. So, come one, come all, come large and small, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. Search high and low where'er you go and find the winter berry. Come one, come all, come short and tall, sing hi-de-ho-de-dairy. And maybe this year it will be you who finds the winter berry. And maybe this year it will be you finds the winter berries.